Mac Roberts, Kentucky, in 1991.
Right here, yeah.
May Wright, Tim Wright, Gary Wright, Tuitt Wright, and Gary Burke.
Where's Gary? Hey, buddy.
Yeah,
Gary,
yeah, yeah. Pine cones to it.
Yeah, that's funny.
That's new seeds, you know what? And pine cones.
What are they? Yeah.
Who's this one? Who's the barn flower?
Dean Bartley, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, that's right.
You know, she's got to get it set up. Look at those, how they blow those dirt, Tim, in that.
Well, I have to bring something up here and scrub that off.
Tim, look over how those blow.
Yeah.
I guess these blew away, too.
I'm gonna get you.
Oh, you sloppy boy. Yeah.
James Robert T. Oh, Robert. Miss Face.
That's your daddy's uncle that got shot and killed over Berta.
This one is?
Yeah.
Now, where's the cornet? That, is this the one that the corner pointed?
No, the corner's right there with that.
Wanted to maintain it, or talking about filling in.
Bunch of flyers there, bud.
Where's that for?
It's on the
other side. And Papaw's right in front of it.
See, they're not even marked, Gary. In fact, we know, say, this is where they're at, you know. River right, alley
out. Who is this one, Mom?
Is this, that right lived down here?
Daddy F. Wright.
Live right down here in Kelsey Road.
No.
Alley Wright.
I don't know what that right is. All right, here, thanks for it. really tore it.
Who's that?
That's Rudell's daddy.
Did someone stole the picture out of it, but
they broke it for
it. Yeah, well, that's us.
That's her, that's her mother.
I read up her is Earl's part. That's his point, that's her.
Where's Astles?
Right in front of you.
The green fence? Or the one without the fence?
This is his son.
Danville Ronald.
You see that sink place there? And that sink place and this one. And this one. And that one. That's your dad's mud.
Where all now? Stay back there, Mom. Stay back there. Show me.
This place.
It's what?
I don't know which one. One's tiny, and the other's the mud.
So you're standing down below.
Who's mother?
Them.
Horrible mud.
That's Allie? That's right. Allie.
Allie?
Yeah. One is the old ours tiny. One of these is Opal, and the other is his mother, and his dad's up there. It's Sherman. And I don't know which is which.
Get the footstone in there. How do you look at this?
Mom, you remember all them people that burned up that time?
Yeah.
In the car?
In that car.
They're buried around here somewhere, ain't they?
Yeah. Right there, right somewhere.
Yeah, all them two, all those.
Yeah, all those, yeah.
Yeah.
And that man used to come up here on the hill and pray, and we lived with.
You know him?
Joe Brown.
Engineer.
Yeah, right here in the yard. Here's all of them that got burned up.
Oh, is this in it right here?
All of these right up
here. Oh, yes, right here.
Huh?
What's these down here?
One of the fat boys. Jack Bass.
There's five infants, Grace. Prophets. Five infants. Graves? Baby graves?
It's gotta be them, because these were all babies. One, two, three, four, five. Died in 1951, is that?
That's that was Jeremiah. Heidi in 1949.
No, that's something else is wrong there. That's not the. That wasn't in 51 when they got burned up. And
oh, I thought you.
The mother and father would have been at the same time anyway.
Well, she said these others up here.
They was a fence up beside it. The fence.
Yeah, what? One, two, three, four, five kids right there. All of them infants.
What would happen here?
I don't know.
She had five kids.
She must have had five that died at birth. Look at that one, Mom. Born July 17th, 1861. Hop in there, guys.